I'm Florine, and I know a thing or two about working with women. I have about 800 women that work with me. That's why I have to ask why Terry Lynn Land would cut access to mammograms. Really, think about that for a minute. Now Gary Peters, he has a record of standing up for Michigan women. Want one? It's 0 points.